With oranges and lemons, one of the best things to make is marmalade. Such a great way to enjoy this delicious fruit all through the seasons.
What you're wanting is to make sure that you've got spray-free fruit. Cut them in half and then just very thinly slice them, skins and all. And for this recipe, I need 2 grapefruit, 2 oranges and 1 lemon. And although there's a lot of chopping, what you're going to end up with is some lovely jars of marmalade that will last you the whole year. Now put all of that into a stainless steel or enamel pot. You don't want to use anything corrosive like aluminium.
Next, I add 6 cups of water and leave it to soak overnight. The following morning, I bring it all to the boil and let it simmer for an hour.
So you can see, after that simmered for an hour, it's quite translucent. And the fruit is really tender. I need 6 cups of sugar. Now just give this a stir just while the sugar is dissolving so it doesn't catch on the bottom. So once that sugar's dissolved, put the lid back on, bring it back to a boil, and boil it hard for 40 minutes. Now I've got a little trick that I think makes my marmalade taste extra good, and it's 1/2 cup of whisky. And now that needs to boil for another 40 minutes, and that's the case even if you don't add the whisky. So let's give it the set test. I just spoon a little bit onto a clean plate, and as it sets, you can see there's a little film forming on the surface, so I know it's ready.
Finally, transfer the marmalade to sterilised jars. Like all preserves, this keeps in the pantry for months.
Nothing says spring to me quite like marmalade. That combination of grapefruit, oranges and lemon in this beautiful spring preserve.
And my marmalade isn't just great on toast. It's a starting point for so many dishes. I use it in a fabulous Asian dressing, which goes so well over this duck and cashew salad. The flavours just zing.